Hello. In this series of videos, I'm going to be showing you around my new book, Grade 5 Music Theory, The Ultimate Guide. I've designed this book so that anyone can learn all they need to know to ace their Grade 5 Music Theory exam for the ABRSM's new online exam format from 2020. Part 1 of the book contains 3 essential tools which will help greatly with answering many of the questions in the exam. One of these is my own creation, the key signature diagram, which is an easy to construct diagram that lets us work out any key signature instantly. Begin by writing out the order of the sharps, which is covered earlier in the book. Add flats to all of these notes. Then write the order of the sharps again, but no flats this time. Write the order of the sharps one more time, this time with sharps. C major has no sharps or flats, so write a 0 above C. And write 1 to 7 going both ways from the 0. Check that both the 7s are above C's. A minor also has no sharps or flats, so write a 0 underneath A. And write 1 to 7 going both ways from the 0 again. Check that both the 7s are underneath A's. Write major above the diagram, minor below, flats to the left, and sharps to the right. This is the complete key signature diagram. Let's learn how to read it. Let's say a question asks us how many sharps or flats are in the key signature of A flat major. Find A flat in the diagram. It's major, so look at the number above. This number 4 is to the left of the 0, so that means it's a flat key signature. So A flat major has 4 flats. The order of the flats tells us that these 4 flats are B, E, A, and D. If a question asks us how many sharps or flats are in the key signature of G sharp minor, find G sharp in the diagram. It's minor, so look at the number below. This number 5 is to the right of the 0, so that means it's a sharp key signature. So G sharp minor has 5 sharps. The order of the sharps tells us that these 5 sharps are F, C, G, D, and A. If the question is the other way around and asks us which keys have 3 flats in their key signatures, then there are 2 options. There are 2 number 3s which are to the left of zeros, meaning they are flat keys. As the top row of numbers is for major keys, and the bottom row for minor keys, this means that E flat major and C minor both have 3 flats in their key signatures. For more music theory tips, tricks, and easy to remember methods, buy Grade 5 Music Theory, The Ultimate Guide from the link in the description. The next video in this playlist will be dots and double dots from Part 2, Rhythm.